Hello everyone, welcome to the explanation. So in this video I'll be covering a topic, that is some important terminologies that is used in trees. Okay, so these terminologies are very important to understand, because without understanding these terms you cannot learn further about trees. So first one is node. Okay, so we'll use this node in trees, okay, to represent that this is the main component of any tree. This is the main component of any tree that stores data. Fine, so this node is, they are linked to other nodes, we can say. They are linked to other nodes. So if there is a tree, we can say each these components are called the nodes. They are giving the name nodes. Next is root. Okay, so root is a special, you know, node in a tree. We can say this root is also a node in a tree, and it has no parent. Root has no parent. We can say it is the first element of a tree, and there can be only one root in a tree. Fine. So let me draw a diagram of a tree, and then I'll be explaining its definition. It will be clear for you. So in this right side, I'll be drawing one tree like this. Fine. Okay. So this is the root. We can say this is the root, because it has not got any parent. This is the starting point of any tree. Going to third terminology, we have parent. We can say parent is the immediate predecessor of any node, or of that node, we can say. Okay, of that node. Okay, so for example, if you take this specific node, so who is the immediate predecessor of this node? This node. So this is called parent of this node. Okay, number four is child. So they are the immediate successor of that node, we can say, or any node, we can say. Take any node, if you'll see, if I further expand this tree like this, so if you see immediate successors, if you take this node, so who is the immediate successor of this node? This and this. So they are called child of this node. If you take this node, who is the immediate successor? This and this. So they are the child of this node. Okay, so we are going to take a node, and then we are going to see, for example, if you take this node. Okay, so who is the child? There is no child, but who is the parent? So this is the immediate predecessor. So this is the parent of this node. Like this, we have to see. Fine. Next is five number. We can say leaf node. Okay, so let me name this A. Okay, this is B. This is C. This is D. This is E, and this is F. Okay, leaf node. So a leaf node is one who does not have any child node. Okay, so leaf node are the last node. Now they don't have any child node. So you can see that D, E and F. So we can say D, E and F, they are the leaf node. Fine. Let's go to the next topic. So let me again draw this diagram. A, B, C, D, E and F. Okay, so this is A, B, C, D, E and F. Next one is, next topic, six number, I think it is sibling. Okay, so it is a connecting line between two nodes, we can say. Okay, for example, here, sorry, siblings means the child node of a given parent. Okay, so we can say B and D and E are the siblings because they belong to the same parent, we can say. Okay, sorry for previous definition. So we can say child nodes of a given parent are called sibling. So if you'll take this tree, so D and E are sibling. If you'll take this tree, then B and C are siblings because they belong to the same parent, we can say. Okay, seven number edge, we can say. So they are the connecting line between two nodes, we can say. So this is a edge, it is connecting B and D. Number 8, we have path. Okay, so here path means each node we can reach from a root. Okay, the distance or the path that is from a root to a particular node, that is called, we can say that is called path. So we can say each node has to be reachable from root through unique sequence of edge, and this is called path. Fine. For example, if you want to reach D from A, so this is the path, A to B and B to D. Okay, the number of edges that is involved in any path, that is called length, we can say. So I'll be discussing about this. So we can say that is the length of a tree, the number of edges that is used to reach a path. Fine. So let's go to the next topic, which is 9 number, which is level of a tree, level of a node, we can say. Okay, so in this tree, if you see, so this root node always it represents level 0. This node, this it represents level. So this is level 1 and this is level 2. Fine. So these are the some of the terminologies. So in next video, I'll be covering some topics with some example. Okay. For example, length of tree, depth of tree, height of tree, and I think some 2-3 more topics are there that students are very confused about this. Okay, so I'll be covering these topics in very depth in next videos. Till that, stay safe and thank you.